I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
Down to 20. This is... And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Seen that one tonight.
Something new.
Wow, Lesnar going to work now. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Seeing here from Brock Lesnar.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And Daniel Bryan is rolling.
Showing no signs of letting up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Kick right to the hamstring. And then the knees from Daniel Bryan. Yes, yes, yes.
Say it, Cole. This is vintage Daniel Bryan, right?
Yes, vintage.
That did it. Whoa! How did that happen to the Beast?
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Nice takedown of Daniel.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? And he has to tap out.
And a tremendous, tremendous matchup. I think they make a pretty formidable tag team.
I think they make a great team. I think you're right.
That's not happening.
Looks like no dice.